Honestly, yeah. I feel more comfortable with a fucking ceiling above my head.
You gotta take things one day at a time.